Todd, are you there? How's the pitch going? Are you there? Did you make it on time? Did you get there early enough? Okay, I'm hoping you're gonna tell them about how this is gonna be a great show because we're gonna have multimedia productions. We're gonna have special guests like Michael Furstenfeld. And also people who have started their own churches as well that are separate churches from our Church of the Century Kid.
Elvin Hubbard?
Yeah, that would be great. We'll invite them. Everybody's invited to be a part of this church, and I just wanna make sure that you make everybody there feel like they're comforted and at home in their 100 years here. Okay. Well, dudes from the past, good luck, man.
Hey, Jeff. Here's one of the pieces in the pathway about actually choosing to make Church of the Century Kid part of your series. Is that even before you do it, even before you put it on, you, once you have made that choice to make it part of the series, you will instantly remember the title and love it. That's a guarantee. It takes you from the future to the past. But it can do that. It puts memories in you that will happen, haven't happened yet, but have happened at the same time.
Support Church of the Century Kid. Support the younger and older selves.
Please! Please!
I am younger. I am.